Hey guys, Jarek here, welcome to Amberscape. And this time around is a long-awaited moment for me, especially, because I got my hands on the Burmese Amber, and that's the amber from the age of the dinosaurs. It has 99 million years old, and let's go ahead and inspect it closer.
So here are the pieces, and as you can see, they are already polished. And that's quite unfortunate, guys, because I can't get my hands on unpolished pieces because they don't sell unpolished ones, I mean raw amber. So I did get my hands on these polished ones, so let's go ahead and just inspect them one by one. What do we have here? And the plan for today is just to, you know, inspect them. If there's any imperfections, I remove the imperfections and do a photos, and let's see how insects from the age of the dinosaurs look like. Yep, every single one is polished. Wow, we have insects here. This looks like Heteroptera, a true bug. Yeah, so I see right away, this one is not polished. I mean, it's pre-polished, but it's not shining, so I will repolish this one. And this one is interesting. Look what's inside. A blob? Nope, it's a plant. I will repolish it and show you the result, guys. So let's not waste any time and repolish these nice pieces. So they did arrive in this very nice display box, and I fell in love with this box right away. I will look for this and will purchase to keep my own collection in display cases like this one, because it's very nice to look at them because they are transparent, obviously. So yeah guys, there won't be anything challenging. I would love to get my hands on some raw material from the Myanmar, but it's kind of impossible, probably they don't sell it raw. So I managed to get some of the polished ones, and as you can see, this one is not polished at all. So I will repolish all of them, and we will make some photos. So let's apply our scratch remover and do the shining work. This one is nice. It has a plant inside. I will show you in a second, guys. And they look like, you know, totally matte right now. But now I will start cleaning them off with the clean microfiber, and they will start shining. So take a look, guys. Beauty, right? Can I see better now, guys? Plant, and from this side it looks like some sort of also bug in here, insect. But I'm not sure, we will check it out from the microscope. The piece is gorgeous and it's very dark color. Like I can see that it's not Baltic amber just because of the color, it's like a lot darker. I would tell even dirty maybe, but just darker. So next piece. I was told this was pine needles when I was getting this piece, but I'm not sure if it's pine needles. Like for me, it doesn't look like pine needles, but it's for sure something. And we will see better from the microscope. This is a very clear piece. Check this one. You see, it doesn't shine at all, but now I will wipe it off. And we will see. Voila! Now it looks polished properly. I'm not sure why it was not polished decently before, because pre-polish was decent. I didn't do any pre-polishing, just polished it myself. Like it took me like 10 minutes each side with scratch remover on the microfiber, and let it rest for 5 minutes and we get this result. And inside there is cockroach and a cricket larva.
which we will observe under microscope better. Voila! All of these are finished, they are repolished, and I think you can tell by just looking at them, they shine like crazy now compared to before. And there is also this super tiny piece with a cockroach larva in it. Yeah, we'll also inspect it through the microscope, guys. So yeah, let's go ahead and make some photos, guys. And this is our first insect from the Burmese Amber. I'm not sure, but I think this is Reduvidae family's assassin bug, because it have similar attributes to the current living assassin bugs. Pointy eyes, very long antennas, and the sucker thingy with which they suck out the fluids of its prey. Second specimen is cockroach larva, and there is nothing to tell about it, because these little buggers haven't changed in 100 million years. And next is super tiny but super awesome beetle, which was stuck in Burmese Amber while it was flying. So yeah guys, I hope you will enjoy the rest of the photos as much as I did, and that's it for today's video. By the way, fun fact, exactly 1 year ago I released the first video on this channel, so today is officially birthday of Amberscape channel. So yeah, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, consider subscribing to my channel, because it keeps me motivating to do more content. And see you next time. Bye!